And the plan said that I have for the future, and I think it is important to speak with you about it. First of all, sorry, I haven't posted any new content since, I don't know, 3 weeks ago or something like that. I've been insanely busy with other projects and my daily job. But I hope that from now on we can get into some type of scheduling and get this going in a regular basis. Now, the good news. First, I'm thinking about making a few changes in the channel, adding a few sections, like hopefully they are showing now on the screen, a section called Micro Tips, where we're going to talk about specific stuff that can make our life easy, you know? Specific hacks or changes that we can do to the tools or to our environment, or stuff that can make our life easier. That's just that. Those will be very short videos, hopefully no more than 5 or 10 minutes. We're going to have channel updates like this. I hope 1 month or once every 2 months, where we're going to talk about the channel, the projects I'm working on, and the upcoming videos. I have a few upcoming videos, one tutorial about how to measure and install drawers. I have another one, a full review of my paint sprayer, and stuff like that. And about the channel, a few updates, a quick update. I bought a new mic, but I haven't installed and set it up. I know the audio is a crap, sorry about that. But we're making changes to improve the quality. I'm also getting new lights, because as you can see, it's a little dark here, a lot more yellowish than I like. I've been doing a few builds that I haven't shown you. I have a restoration cabinet that if you follow me on Instagram, you will see the pictures there. I'm also trying to repair this crappy job. I don't know, I'm considering doing these doors all over again, because they are in pretty bad shape. But I don't know, it might be a good opportunity to show you how to restore this kind of stuff. This is not all, this is just terrible, terrible done. But I think we can save it somehow and make a video with tutorial about that. Also, I got a few new tools that I will show you in later videos. And hopefully, right now you are seeing my drill press. I made a quick build to improve it. This is just a simple drill press, fence and all the stuff, but I didn't record it, so that's why we're adding this new section that I talked about just a few moments earlier. That's it. Hope you enjoyed this little video and quick update about the channel, and if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, like the video, dislike the video, I don't know, leave a comment if you have something to say or if you have any question. Remember to follow me on Instagram or Twitter, and that's it. Remember, build, hack and share, because that's my way.